32 of neurotransfer trials. Had a lot of misfires, but that's how you improve, right? Containment on the invalid specimens has proven tricky, but that's the great thing about abandoned labs. There's always cages. As long as we don't lose power, they'll stay put. But this is a corporate headquarters. No way are we losing power.